It's your girl, your guardian angel. It is Wednesday, October the 9th, and it has been, I don't even know how long since I've actually been face-to-face with you all. I know that I put a video up last week where you could hear a video and you could see that I said that I would be gone for a little while. I wasn't feeling well. I still haven't been feeling the greatest, but I am so much better than what I was before. There is so much going on right now in my life. First things first, on this Saturday, which is October the 12th at 8 o'clock, we will all be gathering together in the Richmond community at the Redskins training camp for the Lupus Foundation of America's Richmond Walk to End Lupus Now. When I tell you, I am so excited to go and be a part of this walk. Teen Angels Lupus Journey is going to be in the place. We all have our shirts. We're ready to go. The team is built of 20 something people as of right now and counting. I've reached my personal goal, but the team has a goal of $1,000 to fundraise for the Lupus Foundation of America for research, for just funds to help us get a cure, have medications that will help soothe us, make us better, have a better quality of life. I will make sure that I will put the link down below in the description box, because you do not have to be present right here in Richmond to be a part, to participate. You can hit that link below. You can join the team as a virtual walker if you would like, and fundraise yourself to help us get Team Angels Lupus Journey reach our goal. Or you can just simply hit the donate button, and any monetary amount will be great to help us get to our goal as a team. I am just so excited. I'm excited to see everyone when they come out. There's going to be a DJ. There's going to be cheerleaders from a high school and a middle school out here in Richmond. There'll be face painting. There'll be Zumba. There'll be different things going on at this event. And there's a ceremony, there's recognition for different people. There's a lot going on. It's going to be an amazing time. It's 8 o'clock this Saturday, October the 12th, at the Redskins training camp. If you are in Richmond and you want to join Team Angels Lupus Journey, it's still in that same link that I have down in the description box. That's Angels Lupus Journey's page, their team page. Scroll down, that donate button is before the join team button. Hit the donate button if you would like to just donate some money. Hit the join team button if you want to physically walk or be a virtual walker, meaning you want to fundraise on our behalf. Hit the join team button down underneath. Great things happening. Outside of that, I have something else that just happened this week that I'm not privy to talk about just yet, but I am so excited about it, and I cannot wait to tell you all about it. So make sure you keep, you stay tuned for all that's going to happen. Sorry, the door opened because my dog is running in here making a debut, and so he is back and forth. So just hold on, he evidently wants to stay high. Come here. Come here, Murphy. Come say hi to the people. Come here. Come here. All right. So he wanted to make a debut, so he opened the door to speak to you all. He just came from outside. All right. Bye. So I look forward to sharing with you all that good news that is coming along. Keep me in your thoughts and prayers as I still try to continue to recuperate, to feel better. I am on bed rest. I am trying to heal. I'm trying to rest as much as I can and get my body together, because I want to be able to participate in a big way on Saturday at the walk. Before I got on here, there was so much I wanted to tell you all, but now that I'm on here and Murphy decided to interrupt, my mind is all over the place. So I'm going to get off here. I am a little winded. I'm having some chest issues, so I am a little winded. Thank you. And so I am going to get off and go lay down. and get some rest. I'll make another video if I have something else, if I remember what else I wanted to share with you all. Again, if you do not follow me on my social media sites, make sure you follow Angels Lupus Journey on Facebook, Angels Lupus Journey on Instagram, angelslupusjourney.com, which is the blog. Sorry about that. Somebody was calling in. Make sure you follow Angels Lupus Journey on all of the social media platforms. And I will be sure to speak to you back, to conversate with you. If I am not here on YouTube making a video, I am always on one of the other sites, whether it be Facebook or Instagram. And so you can DM me. You can just write on one of my pictures or whatever, and I will respond to you. Or you can email me at angelslupusjourney@yahoo.com. Again, I always tell you, I pray everything is well in your life. I pray everything is well in your family's lives. I love you. I love you with the love of Jesus. May your tomorrows be better than your yesterdays. Bye.